What's up, everybody? Welcome back to Baysinger's Disc Golf Channel. It is a chilly, misty day in Newport, Tennessee. I'm at Newport City Park Disc Golf Course, and this is just going to be a 9-hole video. I've played one round here a while back, but hole 3's basket was not there. It is there now. I saw it, so get to play the actual full 9. Just going to show off this course. I've never filmed a video here before, so new course in Tennessee that I am showing off today. Thanks hugely to my lovely lady Amanda behind the camera for filming. And let's throw some RPM discs at these baskets. Thanks for watching, everybody. Please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. See the basket right here. I believe I parked it. I'm really glad I hit that, because that's going to go over me. This is where some practice button would have came in clutch. Basket. Ready. There's a runner. I'm walking.
Good try.
Thanks.
Yep.
They say this hole's 330 feet on the sign, but I knew it wasn't. I looked at the rangefinder, it's not 330. It's 329.
Yep. Am I like
all up on me? I mean, a little. But you stand back here. I think I've probably got to wait.
Okay. I was like, it's still going.
Was it?
Yeah. I was like, I tried to finish this chat first. Hold on. That was good.
Should have done it first.
Yeah. Nice.
Thank you. Make a count, 269. Damn, you five.
That was a good one.
Alright, you ready?
Yeah.
Alright, so that's it for the nine holes here at Newport City Park. Finished one down, which is pretty bad for this course. Took a bogey on hole 8, missed my last putt low. So, yeah, fun little layout. Definitely not a good course to play if there's a bunch of parks activities going on with families here. But, fun little layout. You can hear the birds chirping everywhere. That's always a good thing. That's it. That's all I got to say. Thanks for watching, as always. Thanks, Amanda, my lovely lady, for filming. And as always, please click like, subscribe, comment, share this video with your friends, and help promote disc golf in your area. Wish I'd have made the last two.